back on my late sissy, and how she get worked up in a tizzy every time she got a hold of a People magazine. Consumed by other sins, Maddie, Ben, and Brad, worried about J-Lo and Jim. For hours and hours she'd go on rambling. Who really knows? She's either here or there. To tell the truth, I don't really care. I couldn't give a frog's fat ass or two lizard lips. It's all I can do, just minding my own, pulling the weeds from the seeds I've sown. To get caught up in what some other folks have done, just trying not to step in number two, looking out for number one. A recent post from my big brother makes it clear he ain't no liberal lover. Well, he's the middle child, but I'm the one who's caught in between. I wish we could have put down our politics, pick up a couple of beers, and hit on some chicks like we did before we became so damn sensitive. Who really knows? Neither here or there. To tell the truth, I don't really care. I couldn't give a frog's fat ass or two lizard lips. It's all I can do, just minding my own, pulling the weeds from the seeds I've sown. To get caught up in what some other folks have done, I'm just trying not to step in number two and looking out for number one. Tell the truth, I don't really care. I couldn't give a frog's fat ass or two lizard lips. It's all I can do, just minding my own, pulling the weeds from the seeds I've sown. To get caught up in what some other folks have done, I'm just trying not to step in number two and looking out for number one. Just trying not to step in number two and looking out for number one.